Former Kaizer Chiefs midfielder Spelele Ntlhanase was set to make his long-awaited return to football this week. However, things didn't go according to plan for the talented midfielder. After going months without a football club, he finally joined Marumo Gallants following his extremely underwhelming spell at Kaizer Chiefs. He was finally in line to make his debut for Marumo Gallants this week and was named in the lineup to face Royal AM. However, the away team filed for a complaint. Ntlhanase chose to don the number 100 at Marumo Gallants, and this is against PSL rules. Players are only allowed to make use of playing jersey number 1 to 99, according to SAFA head of referees, Abdul Abrim. World AM have raised the issue ahead of kickoff, forcing Gallants into a late change to their team. The former Kaizer Chiefs midfielder will now have to wait to be assigned a new number before he makes his debut for Marumo Gallants.